Good morning, everybody! How are you today? Saturday morning.
Saturday morning.
Got two pots of potato going, same old, same old. Gonna make tomato sauce, fish and chip, hamburgers, beef juice, gravy, cold table. Oh, this is a cold turkey, never look back. Why cold turkey? Well, you already know the rest. Okay, I don't see any subscriber view anything, so this is the chance here, boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen. This is your choice. Turner, if you can, if you're willing to turn around, okay? If you're willing to give yourself an opportunity, a chance, somebody else willing to give you a shot. I know it's very hard to stay away. It's very addictive. It's impossible. You'd rather do it to die. But that's all the drugs that, you know, control your brain. I don't control mine anyway, so. The soup today is gonna be beef, vegetable. Got a little bit of brain yesterday, so I made it yesterday. So today, I have a big, tomato sauce. Potato mask. And, to make tomato sauce, I start off with 3 onions, 1 large head of celery, and always watch what you're doing because your finger could be in there instead. Okay? That's the best. that's for the rabbit.
No, maybe it's coming.
I know some people, or some of you thinking, what is this idiot doing every day? Talking about people that he's on, used to be on drugs and all that crap. Why he putting himself down? Right? Because I was giving my life back. I'm the lucky one. Okay? And, God showed me the light, you know, able to turn around. I could have died hundreds of times. And now every day, that's why I want to keep on saying it. Maybe I save a person or two. But I know a person or two already, you know, saying that my videos are helping them. So, does it make sense to a lot of people? Does it make sense to me? And some. Tomato sauce, you have to cook until the vegetable soft. And then I'll put a couple canned tomato in there, simmer for an hour or so, and voila. Don't forget garlic, rosemary, whatever you like in there. Actually, when you're cooking, not for what you like, cook for the customer, don't cook for you. Okay? Some people like to eat it like this and they cook it like this. Some people like a lot of grease and they cook everything all greasy. Grease is not good for you. But hey, that's why we all different, right? Especially me. Oh God. Get the oil hot for fish and chip. Don't let nothing burn, I run downstairs, grab some oil. barbecue's is boiling, it's ready. Half an hour to opening. I can't believe I work with something like this. The can opener is like 100 years old. Vegetable sauce and the tomato go. we go do a fishing trip. 15 minutes to open. The oil getting hot. Watching this or what?
Oh yeah.
Thanks. Thanks y'all, boys. Go in the frying pan now. I mean the oil now. Jesus Christ. little bit today.
Yeah, nothing wrong. Everything's good.
Tomato sauce over here now because we're opening. Don't look dangerous, boys. Oh yeah? Hey, nice. I'm facing that every day. Don't forget to smile your voice in my video. Watching this or what?
Oh yeah, good job.
Thank you. Every day. I put it up every day. Every day. Thank you. right, guys. Now I've seen it all. I gotta go. Until next time. Look at that. One hour. Potato ready, I'm taking it out. Bacon, home fries, everything ready. Gravy's ready. Sauce ready. Anyway, guys, help me save a kid or two. I already got one or two, but I want more. Bye.